name is Shelley. I'm with RedCarpetShelley.com. Congratulations on your production. One of the questions I want to ask you is, we are a Caribbean media outlet. I understand that you have Caribbean roots. I assume you grew up in a church and all that thing. That's Montego Bay, I understand. Do you think that, and it was asked inside, that you may have any fallout or pushback within the Caribbean community? Because, you know, Noel Jones got a lot of pushback. Yeah.
Listen, I mean, every time I read a script or I did a scene, sometimes I thought, what would my mother think of this moment? You know what I mean? Because my mother goes to church on Sundays. She goes to prayer meeting on Wednesdays. And so I was always sort of checking myself to say, okay, I'm doing a love scene, a sex scene in a church. I want to make sure that I don't, that she could watch it with my, you know, with my siblings and not be embarrassed by that. And so, you know, I think as artists, we're trying to balance making sure that we give the full spectrum of our humanity, at the same time being mindful of not making sure that we don't offend people that are people of faith, people that use faith as their solace, people that, you know, use faith to uplift their spirit, and at the same time, making a great, fun, entertaining show.
Well, it definitely was that.
Oh, well, you know, Shia is the one that started the conversation and asked me, like, you know, is this something, like, what do you think about doing something like that? What would you think of that? And that just started me, you know, asking the question. And I've always been provocative, I guess. I've always want to go ahead and say, ask the question no one else will ask. That being said, I think the most important thing about the show is that it's respectful towards the faith of the people. And I think anybody that watches the show knows that the show's heart is in the right place, and that it's asking these questions from a position of faith. It's like, because we are faithful, what about this behavior? Because we're faithful, what about that behavior? And as long as our heart is in the right place, we can ask whatever we want. You know, and I think people will thank us for doing it, as long as they know that we're with them in the question.
Yeah, and I think here's the thing. I think people recognize if it's honest and truthful, and they'll go with you if they feel that way. You know what I mean? And if they feel like, oh, this feels, you know, and you feel it right away when you watch a movie or a TV show, if it's real and honest. But if you feel like they're trying to, like, manipulate you or trying to be salacious or just trying to kind of, you know, be tawdry, then you, like, you start to tune out. But if you get a sense from the get-go that I could surrender to this and I want to see where, and keep yourself open and keep your heart open, then I think our show, I think, allows people to keep their heart open to see where it goes.
Well, we're very excited to see where it goes. We hope there's going to be a season 2. I'm out of time, so we didn't even get to you. Oh.
Jamaican Massive and Crew.